Here we are in the ancient city of Oxford University, also the home of C.S. Lewis, and now of Edward Balm, I'm afraid that doesn't particularly act to its prestige, but it's a thrill to be here. I haven't actually used this accent with anyone yet, because nobody speaks like that around here, no one I've heard yet anyway. They do in the movies, at least, and that's going to be my guide. Just smashing.